He's here, Rowan.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 315 pounds, Rowan's
one of the strongest men in WWE. He's a multi-time tag team champion. He somehow managed to beat me in NXT, but you want to know what's even more impressive than all that? He is the only person in WWE on the intellectual level of Daniel Bryan.
Yeah, I think the titles are more impressive.
Spoken like a man who is truly not on the intellectual level of Rowan.
He doesn't know his ABCs.